So I thought this game allowed you to record audio internally, but I think it doesn't actually. It's so I can either play it without audio at all, or I can play it with really bad audio, and you'll have my voice in it. So I guess you choose.